I want to share with people my taste, my passion. I want to share our cuisine, our culture.
My name is Chef Nouf Al-Marri, the owner of Desert Rose Cafe in Qatar National Museum.
طبعاً أنا بدأ شغفي في الطعام مع والدتي. هي علمتني الطبخ وعلمتني السبايسز. كل شيء تعلمته من والدتي. When I am a child, I go with my mother to Suguado, see the spices. We smell the aroma. Very delicious. And I have a book. It's my passion inside this book. It's all about Qatari cuisine. For me, it's all about culture, about the heritage of Qatar, about welcoming people. أنا يمكن والدتي علمتني شيء واحد، أهم شيء الواحد يسويه بحب، تلاقي هو الحب كل شيء في الأكل.